I work as an outdoor instructor and leader. I live in Dehradun with my family and my dog Casper. My dog loves to explore and go for walks. He doesn't like to be tied to a leash. He likes to be free. Every evening, I take Casper out for a walk. We're out in the fields for an hour. On our first hike together, Casper was very excited to walk an unfamiliar terrain. At home, Casper can be a little territorial. You can see that when he is eating. He becomes a bit aggressive, growling at anyone who passes by. But out here, he becomes calmer and more friendly. Soon, I want to camp with him for an entire day. It will be a nice chance for him. I think he will love it. All pet owners should bring their dog out in nature every now and then. I advise that you understand your dog's temperament and provide necessary training before you do this. But I promise this trip will deepen the relationship with your best friend.